YouTube channel. This is PS Gamers and Arian. I'm very glad to see you. This is Manchester City vs PSG. Let's begin the game. What do you think about this? We let's go to the game and have a very good time. Let's go. Okay. I'm PSG Miss Computer. It's very hard. What a good time!
I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of breathing.
It was very good time.
We have already started here.
Okay, let's go.
Who are you looking for in particular? Yeah, Kevin De Bruyne.
Come on, Walker.
He's just one of the best strikers of the ball you'll ever see. And
Aguero! Oh no! Was very bad. That was a good forward. Let's see what happened next.
Neymar
and
Marco Verratti
and Pape in forward. Icardi in the second.
Icardi.
Yes.
No offside. The referee's assistant did have a flag up. It might have been close, but it was correct. A moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call.
Not a good one. Let's begin again.
Ederson gets it upfield.
Come on.
Idriss again. Floats one over. Looks to play him in. A minor communications breakdown.
Neymar. This is PS Gamers Underline. Arian on YouTube, subscribe my channel, more videos, Instagram, and in opera.com/ArianApp. Yes!
It's Di Maria! A collective sigh of relief from the defense.
That was very good time.
To force the initial error, Peter.
It's like it's the perfect Benzema
example
style.
As to why this is a favorite tactic of a lot of teams these days.
Thiago
Silva.
Let's see what happens.
Keep that. Go again. Trace again.
It's very, very difficult.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Chip through. It's another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves. That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Come on. Come on.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Now it's Neymar. Gay. That's a promising goal.
Yes.
Hoists it forward.
Come on,
and here's Gay. Idrissa Gay. Rodri attempts a clearance. And it's Burnett.
Come on.
Bit of skill. In into the middle. And the shot!
No.
The whistle goes for halftime. So the other team is breaking through.
Not
a try.
Second round, offside,
So there was the first half.
Paris Saint-Germain really did turn up the tempo at the end of the half, and while they'll be disappointed not to have broken through, obviously the chances will come, provided they can keep producing good spells. It's been a half with significantly more positives than negatives, I feel.
45 minutes, it is still goalless.
Saint-Germain playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take for the first half despite this scoreline. Converting chances would make the world of and De Bruyne!
Marco Verratti. Marquinhos. Marquinhos drives it forward. And try something new. Stones. It is still anyone's game. 0-0. De Bruyne. Marquinhos. And it's played forward. And helps available out wide. Now it's a car.
Yes.
This is
goal. No offside. No offside.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Okay. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
No, you have to defend the ball.
Neymar. Oof. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0. In it comes.
Paris Saint-Germain are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Yes, come on.
Mahrez.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
Tries to dig it in.
Yeah, he's never a match that